country is an agricultural land. 60% of people belong to agricultural background. Once in a lifetime, you need to meet a doctor, a lawyer, a teacher. But every day, you need to meet a farmer.